Okay. So when we last left off, I just did the shrine here. Let's grab this guy real quick. Oh, gotta open my map. Give me one second. To log in. Okay. So, Korok seed. Now we can grab all these apples. Oh, whoops. Oh, is that, do you dive into that? Or is it one where you throw a rock? Let me go grab some mushrooms. Feel like there's a treasure chest in the water somewhere also. Yeah. Can't reach it from here. Let's grab this. What? Why did that happen? Okay, I might be dead. Probably jump when I have just a little bit left. Okay, we're fine. Let's make two this time. Cool. Guess that's it. Let's dive in here. Got the seed, we got the chest, okay. Nothing back here.
覚めおったか。久しいのう、リンク。すっかり年を取ってしまったが、覚えておるじゃろ。ハイラル王国の歴史は太古の昔から幾度もガノンという名の厄災に見舞われてきた歴史。その度勇者の魂を持つ者と女神の血を引く聖なる姫の活躍によって平穏を取り戻してきた繰り返しの歴史なのじゃ。ガノンとの戦いを伝説として幾度も刻みながら時は流れた。これより語るは今から一万年ほど昔の話じゃ。当時のハイラルは高度な文明を花開かせておった。それはもはや魔物すら脅威としないほどじゃったという。人々はその技術や力を勇者と姫の助けにしようと考えた。厄災が復活してもその封印を確実にするものを作ろうとな。彼らは人が操る四体の巨大な獣、神獣、そしてガーディアンと呼ばれる自らの意志で敵と戦うからくりの兵を作り出した。神獣を操る4人は特殊な能力に秀でた者より選び出された。こうしてガノンに対する術は整えられたのよ。そして再び厄災ガノンが復活しハイラルを襲った時、彼らは勇者や姫と共にガノンに立ち向こうたのじゃ。ガーディアンは小さいながらも数を生かして勇者たちを守り、神獣はその巨体から猛撃を放って奴の力を削り取った。そして大魔の剣を持つ勇者がガノンにとどめを刺し、聖なる力を受け継ぐ王家の姫が見事奴を封印したのじゃ。
Okay, so that's where we're gonna head next. I have to wait for her to ride in it more, I guess. She's like not even standing up straight. She is on a pillow though, I guess. Okay. How many rupees do we have? 277. Okay, how much are these? 700, 600, 500. That's a lot. I'd like to be able to buy the pants. Let's see if we can sell some stuff. Ruby 210. Let's get the pants. Now we get the stealth up. Oops. Okay. That's probably all we really need to do here for now. Okay, so next we want to go over there. Gotta go back down that way. Oh, what's that? Tree branch.
Oh,
Yikes. Can't remember if Epona starts with max affection already or not. That's one of those. Yeah, I'll fight him. Get some bananas. Whoops. Let's see, there's an opal over there, no seeds though. Yeah, so let's just keep going, I guess. What's this guy doing? Okay, I believe there's a Korok seed around here, so go looking for it. Yep. A lot of honey around here too, I guess. Yep. Looks like there's another one in this area. Wonder if I can get any of those arrows back. pebble chest. Just leave that one there, I guess. Big apple tree. No, don't go in the water. Oh, hello. I used any of these. All right, let's move on. Is that the same guy?
Hey. Oh.
Okay. Gonna be Yiga Clan. Yep.
Oh.
Should we do tower first? Probably. Amber. Like, we just do a loop around there and get the tower. And we can probably just glide over to the town. Horse. Oh, wait, no. Oh, yeah, we can go this way, right? Oh. Come on, let's go. Can you follow the path, please? Thank you. Yeah, let's just go straight for the tower. That was weird. Hopefully I should be able to make it up there. I think I should stop here. Okay. So now we just, ooh. do this. Don't move. Alright, let's head into town. Wow, that's racist. Shows you the statue, right? I don't know if I want to follow him all the way. Guess I might as well. Should have said no. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Do they put the torch up by the other one? Guess I just have to go there first. Dude, it's about to start raining. Gotta hurry and get up here. Guess I had a decent amount of time. Inside.
Yeah.
There's the torch. Okay, so let's drop something, I guess this. How do you... Oh. Okay, well, it's raining, so that's an issue. I guess I have to wait. That's annoying. Alright, I guess I'm gonna take a quick break while I'm waiting for it to stop raining. Be back soon. Okay. What's that? Rusty broadsword. Okay, I can't sprint. Shouldn't have to deal with any more rain. Time is it? 8:20. Man, it's been a while since I played Zelda games. I guess this one's gonna last me a while, which is good. I might have to play some more after, though. Okay, my thing despawned. Got the camera. Now we can start filling out the compendium. Yeah. think he's supposed to have a quest for me. So wait for all of these to go by. Okay, I guess that was it. No? Let's check our quest log. I do have to save it, I guess. Do I? Get the bow. Too difficult. Okay, that one's a special item, so it doesn't count. Oh, got this and this still. And some shields, I guess. Start taking pictures of all this stuff, but I can always do that later, so let's make a save. Alright, what are we gonna do next? I should should probably do a divine beast or two. And if we're doing a divine beast, I guess the obvious choice is the bird one. Let me see my quest. Another thing we could do, man, a lot of these DLC ones. Another thing we could do is this, head up to the Korok forest, just to unlock that area. I think we'll head that way first though. Have to start remembering to take pictures of stuff now. Okay, where do we want to go? Probably just over that way. I could fight some guys down here, maybe. These are all blue bokoblins. It's a chest here, though, that I haven't gotten. A new thing. Whoops. Don't think I can sneak up on these guys. Yeah, no. No, come back. Way to go. Alright, let's bring out the scimitar. I should be parrying. Oh, too early. Too early. Too early? Question mark? There we go. And we got some stuff to take pictures of. Let's see. Shield. Club. I think that's it. Let's grab the chest. Traveler's sword. shoot. Dang, that guy has fire arrows. Oh no, they all have fire arrows. Alright, that's those two down. Oh. Okay, I already got that. Oh, I forgot I need to take pictures of the enemies too. What do we got here? Soldier's broadsword. That's some fire arrows I see. Another thing we could do while we're here is go kill the rock boss. Hello. Oops. Dang, I missed my shot there. Got some fireflies though.
Thank you.
fine. Getting some good pictures. Alright, let me mark that down. One of those. If there's anything else I need to do here. Oh, I guess these don't respawn until a blood moon happens. Let's just head down here, I guess. Okay, let's go do the shrine. It's this one. Didn't unlock the door. Is this the key? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's the one in this region. Okay. That one's gotta be up there. Alright, let's go get our horse. Wrong tree, I guess. No. Okay. Oh. Wait, is this a Squawk? Oh, it is. Alright, now let's get our horse. donkey. Album is full. Oh no. Okay, let's delete some of these. That's cool, you can get the shield. Oh wow, even the sword. I didn't even realize he had a sword. Okay. That pink. That is pink, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, those weren't real, okay. So you gotta circle back around. One's metal, but the other one isn't. Is that a hole? No. These guys are probably gonna have like fire arrows or something. Let's see if I can. Yeah. Let's see if I can grab this. Yep. Later. Okay, what is that? Okay. Oh, it was going right over me anyway. Alright, I need to drop a shield. Nice try. Oh, okay, that one did hit me. Okay, yeah. Let's just grab this stuff. It's probably not the way I should be going. Oh, what's that? Is that a fish? No, that's my shield. Okay, this guy is actually really annoying. River's flowing this way. Bomb arrow. Okay, good stuff. Now to get back up there. Okay, I'm gonna do a save. Is that one real? Feels like this is a place where there would be a Korok seed. It's actually a nice picture. Okay, let's see. There's one up there. Get that one. Okay, good. Okay, It's not just another one of the hawk that I already got. Already have this, right? Yeah. Alright, let's just head this way. That's a suspicious rock. Guess not. Where is this? Oh, that's helpful. I'm in this big valley. Okay, it's right here. So we're going for that tower. It's a good picture. Maybe get the mountain in there. I'm gonna get the cutscene any minute now. Whoops. Okay, let's see. Don't want him to see me. Okay, never mind, we're going for that. Come on, horse. These boys will be here later. Turn. Alright, where did it go? Cutscene is about to trigger. Hopefully it's still there. Yeah, here it comes. Where did it go?
Link.
Okay.
上さまよ魔物たちの魂が再び肉体を取り戻してしまうのです。リンク、気をつけて。
Really hope it's not gone. When did I pick that up? Oh, it must have been in that shrine. No loot? Oh, right, because it's a quest one. So that's not different. Guess if I go this way, I can probably get a good. Look out at everything. Is it really gone? That sucks. It's definitely over here somewhere. Wonder if it fell like down into there. See the pillar of light anymore from it though. Yeah, I guess it's gone. Maybe the blood moon messed it up and made it despawn. Oh well. Getting into there is going to be a pain. Oh, I need to take a picture of this. I haven't done the shield yet either. First, let's maybe get a picture. Dang, they saw me. Oh, what? That goes through shield. Steal a spear. Dang. Camera keeps messing me up. I don't know why I'm pressing that button. It is still here. Wonder why I couldn't see it before. I don't think you can take a picture of that, no. Alright. I really want to get this tower. Guess it would be a lot easier if I had Gale. I was going for this spot, but I hesitated. Yeah, now he won't pop. Silver. Yeah, these are some tough enemies. Like, I don't think there's any real chance that we sneak past them here. We're gonna have to fight something. Oh, look at all those fish. He sees me, okay. Does so much damage. Okay, that was more than half his health. As long as I keep hitting him, he won't heal. Okay, that got the knockback. should be able to just finish him now. No, that one didn't count. I actually restarted the day before that too, but then I deleted that one. I don't know, I don't really want to give up any of these shields. Alright, well that's one down. I guess we can just fight them one at a time. Did you start playing yet? Very nice. Oh, I kind of want him to see me. Fight this one first, I guess. Silver. Do we need to fight that one? Probably not. Come get me. Saw a sneaky river snail. Oh, what? I definitely blocked that. Okay, what else do I have? Alright, let's make another save. So, I guess we have to snipe the Wizrobes now. Alright, the snail, where's the snail? Just a log. So electric ones in here too. Man, can't make this easy. Two of them. Like, I just can't go in the water. Those guys don't have a whole lot of health. Well, they do in master mode, I guess. Oh dear. Get back up. Okay. Yeah. That didn't go well. I guess I just have to keep luring them over. Let's see if we can grab you. Oh, he saw the arrow. Yeah, I have no idea. Alright, hopefully he comes after me now. He is not coming after me, okay. I mean, I guess I could just rush the tower. Alright, let's see if he follows me now. Okay, I think we're in business. Can't hit him from up there though. He's doing the thunderstorm. Good. Oh, you know what game is coming out on Switch that I do want to play? Pokemon Snap 2. I'll have to stream that when it comes out, whenever that is. What are these? Spear. yeah. I mean, at the very least, it'll look nice. If nothing else. They entice you in with all these weapons. Okay, that's actually good. Let's drop this. And let's drop these. Ow. That rusty broadsword. Let's take the spear. And if you send it to me, I'll play it. No. Okay, I gotta eat. Let's get that. Picked up the shield. Oh, I'm pretty scared of these guys, actually. Okay. Oh jeez, don't break it. Okay. Listening for the cue, but I don't know if this is going to work. Yep, because that'll happen now. Don't do it. Oh, geez. He did it. Better take take off my metal stuff so I don't get lightninged, but I think I'm in the clear now. Is that a Japanese mic? What? That's weird. No! I didn't realize he was still aggroed on me. Surely he can't hit me from there. Don't do it. Okay, I think he's... Yeah, he doesn't see me anymore. Okay. Well, the good news is we never have to do that again. That was a big thing for a while, wasn't it? The whole microphone peripherals. There was one for the GameCube too. I remember we had Mario Party and it came with a microphone that you used. I forget which Mario Party it was. It was kind of a weird thing, and I don't know if anyone really liked it, but... Okay. Oh, I have no weapon. What do we grab here? A spear. Later. Kind of wanted his stuff. Is it correct to just drop this? Don't know that it is. No, don't run. Okay, well. Bye, I guess. Where did his bow go? Don't do it. He did it. Tragic. Okay, I kept the bow that I got. I mean, you kind of just have to avoid a lot of the enemies at the start because you don't really have good weapons yet. I need to cook. Can my horse hear me? Probably not. Oh, no, he's coming. How's it compared to normal? I mean, honestly, I would say it's more just annoying than hard. Cause it's like, no, go away. The enemy's health regenerates and they generally have a lot more health. Cause they're a tier higher. Which means, again, at the start you kinda just have to avoid them, cause if you try to fight a lot, you'll just break all your weapons trying to kill them. But once you start getting weapons, it's fine. Just have to try not to die. Hmm. Feels like there would be a Korok up here. Sure, there's something up here. Let's take a selfie. Okay, we already have the spear, we don't have the bow. What else did we pick up? The shield. The Knight's shield. You see that? That's where we're headed. Yeah, kind of is reminiscent of that. Only with, like, actual enemies that aren't bosses. That was a disappointing... Oh wow, the regular Orvain was better than the rare one. Aha! Okay, so where is this gonna go? Not alright. Says there's one on the other side too. It's a very like it. You can, oh, don't have that yet. You can really kind of just get lost in nature in this game, which is kind of nice. There's all the ambient sounds and. Lots of stuff to explore. Horse riding is banned in vegan percent. Like, it's just relaxing, you know. Yeah, it's a cool world too because it's like you kind of, it's basically post-apocalyptic in a weird way where you know like Calamity Ganon destroyed a bunch of stuff and now it's 100 years later and there are like little villages of people still around but not really. Like big civilization, but there's still like ruins and stuff in a bunch of places. So it's like it's kind of sad in a way. Like it makes you feel kind of sad because like it could be a big thriving kingdom, but instead there's just a lot of like destroyed stuff. But it's also kind of, you know, a nice and relaxing environment. seeing that group of trees there. I guess I can get rid of the spear. I don't know, is this even better? Probably is. You can go collect fireflies, you can do a lot of stuff. Okay, we're still not. It's like way over here. I guess this tree probably. Gotta climb it. Yeah, there we go. You can look for Koroks. The Korok Forest is a fun area because it's like, I'll probably have to go there before too long, but like, it's kind of like, it has a natural defense mechanism, the Lost Woods, so it's kind of like unaffected by the rest of the world, so it's still a pretty vibrant community in there. Which is nice. The further you get, basically the further you get away from the center of the map where that castle with Calamity Ganon is, the more life there is. Like way over in Mount Doom, the Gorons are doing pretty well. And then like way out in the desert, the Gerudo are doing stuff. But right in the center, it's all just like ruins and guardians running around. Hold on, I'm gonna open my door so the dogs can come in. Okay. I think that is honestly what makes this game so much fun is that like fighting enemies is not the thing you spend the most time doing. You spend more time doing a lot of other stuff. Like, there's just a lot to do. Yeah, it's definitely worth playing through at least once. Dogs are barking at something. Changes the direction. I'm gonna get that box. Are there that many people who play it? Ooh, that's good. It's our first elemental weapon. Do we just get rid of this? Probably not. I don't like boomerangs in this game. Yeah, let's just get rid of that. Ah, I see. Goodbye. Feels kind of bad because it's the unique boomerang, but like I don't think I'm gonna use it. So whatever. You should go break those boxes. One thing in this game that I feel like I don't utilize enough is stasis. I use pretty much all the other runes, but stasis I tend to not really use. Oh, I guess you just leave the ball in there, huh? Let it do its thing. Hi! I might have to take a break to play with the dog. Alright, let's mark this on the map. Maybe I'll just stop streaming for today, actually. I've been going for a while now, and I have another thing I have to stream at 11. So yeah, I think I'll just call it here for today. Yeah, I started too early. But yeah, I'll be back later with card games. Alright, thanks for hanging out. See you later.